All right, the National Zoo is celebrating the birth of a Western lowland gorilla for the first time in 5 years. The baby was born early Saturday morning and so far appears to be doing well. Now, Western lowland gorillas are a critically endangered species. The Great Ape House was closed today to give mom and baby a little more private bonding time there.
Oh,
look at the little kisses.
Kisses.
Isn't that so cute? I know.
Aww.
Just take that in, y'all. Mm-hmm. It's going to reopen tomorrow.
So sweet.